Hi, this is Aoud JPY, and today it's Tuesday, 9th of September 2014, and the time is 13:22 GMT. I'm Sofia Stavropoulou, and this is a video trade setup follow-up for Forex ID Academy members and FXholics Forex Signals apps users. On the signal we gave for the pair, I used two time frames, H1 and M15, and two systems, Ichimoku Kinko Hyo and Stochastics. We had been given an entry signal here, where we had a bullish price tag Kansen cross, and at the same time Stochastics were given a buy signal because we had a bullish crossover. And I told you that you got the signal somewhere here, and I told you to switch to M15 and exit on a bearish price time Kansen cross, which happened here. So I'm going to insert a shape. So the bearish price time Kansen cross happened here. So you should have exited, keeping your profits. And if you wanted to enter short, let me change the color of this rectangle so it is. It shows that our entry is. Or this is an exit or a short entry. So if you wanted to enter short, you could have used the system and wait for this bearish price time Kansen cross on H1, confirmed by the stochastics up here, a bearish crossover on H1, take all the move down, collecting pips and switching to M15, you see that nothing shows that a bullish price time Kansen cross will happen pretty soon. So you can stay in for now and wait. And even if the bullish price time Kansen cross happens, the price is so far away from 10 Kansen from now. It is more reasonable to wait to see the price falling a bit lower, then Kansen falling a bit lower, and then seeing a bullish cross. But I believe now you get my point. You also get my point that bears are always richer than bulls because bears have gravity as their ally. So it is much preferable to take short trades because the short trades give you more profits in short time, and that happens because price moves faster downwards than upwards as gravity adds to its velocity. So many pips moves happen in just a few minutes to the downward direction, something which is not as often as when the price is going upwards. So this is it. If you want to enter long, wait for this downward move to finish. You will know from the M15 that when you see a bullish price ten Kansen cross that you can exit, close your short position, and wait passionately to see a bullish price ten Kansen cross on H1 again, confirmed by stochastics, in order to enter long again. And this is how you practically surf the market. And the basic condition for this system is to have a trending pair. Thanks for watching and happy pips.